Hi, welcome to Dream Big Stories. Today's story is Narwhals Love Nachos and Cheese by Cece and Roisin Hahessy. 你好，欢迎来到远大理想讲故事时间。今天的故事叫独角鲸爱吃烤玉米片和奶酪。Not many people have ever met a real-life narwhal. This is a narwhal. Hello. 没有多少人遇到过真正的独角鲸。这是一只独角鲸。你好呀。This is another narwhal. Hello. 这是另一只独角鲸。你好。Boy narwhals have an extra big tooth that grows into a long spiral tusk. 男孩的独角鲸有一个特别大的牙齿，它会长成螺旋状的尖齿。It grows right through their top lip. Ouch! 这根牙齿正好穿过他们的上唇。Some people call narwhals the unicorns of the sea. 有些人称独角鲸为海洋的独角兽。Narwhals don't like this very much. Yuck. Boo. 独角鲸不太喜欢这个称呼。Narwhals think they were nothing like a unicorn at all. Splash. 独角鲸觉得它们根本不像独角兽。We do not have four legs, said one narwhal. We have one big tail, said the other narwhal. Splash! 我们没有四条腿，一只独角鲸说。我们有一条大尾巴，另一只独角鲸说道。We do not neigh, said one narwhal.我们不像马一样嘶叫，一只独角鲸说。We whistle and click, said the other narwhal. Click, click. 我们吹口哨和用咔嚓声回应，另一头独角鲸说。We are not magical, said one narwhal. 我们又不会魔法，一只独角鲸说。But we do live in a magical place, said the other narwhal.但我们确实住在一个神奇的地方，另一只独角鲸说。We do not gallop and jump, said one narwhal. 我们不像马一样飞奔和跳跃，一只独角鲸说。We dive to the bottom of the ocean, said the other narwhal. 我们会潜水潜到大海的深处，另一只独角鲸说。We do not eat grass and hay, said one narwhal. Giggle, giggle. 嘿嘿，我们又不吃草，一只独角鲸说道。We love to eat nachos and cheese, said the other narwhal. 我们爱吃烤玉米片和奶酪，另一只独角鲸说道。Giggle, giggle. 独角鲸在傻笑呢。嘿嘿。Do narwhals really love nachos and cheese? Asked a passing polar bear. 独角鲸真的喜欢吃玉米片和奶酪吗？一只路过的北极熊问道。Don't be ridiculous, said one narwhal. 别傻了，一只独角鲸说。Narwhals love eating fish, said the other narwhal. 独角鲸们爱吃鱼呀。另一只独角鲸说 Not many people have ever met a real-life narwhal. Goodbye. 没有多少人遇到过真正的独角鲸。But they are much funnier than unicorns. Goodbye. Goodbye. 但是他们比独角兽有趣得多。This is the end of the story. 好的，下面来回顾一下语言点。第一个 narwhal, 独角鲸 narwhals love eating fish, 独角鲸喜欢吃鱼。第二个 nacho, 玉米片 Nachos and cheese, 玉米片和奶酪。第三个 ,tusk, 长牙。A long spiral tusk, 一根螺旋状的长牙。第四个 ,unicorn, 独角兽。Unicorn of the sea, 海底的独角兽。第五个 ,magical, 神奇的魔力的。We live in a magical place, 我们住在一个神奇的地方。Okay, this is the end of the language part. Thank you for joining me today. I will see you next time. Bye for now. 好了，今天的故事就到这儿。感谢你的收看，我们下期见吧。Bye bye.